Some of the others have been talking. They say that you only see us as a tool to take over Mordor. You don't really care about us Uruks. I say, if we get to be a part of the army that conquers Mordor, what does it matter? Victory is worth any price.